Perhaps you were under the impression that setting up your personal isolated solar power station for your garage, summer cottage, tree stand, caravan, or maybe a boat is too difficult or expensive. In the following video, I'll show you that it's not more difficult or expensive than setting up a slot car track for your children. You only need a solar panel, a battery, and a controller. This will protect the battery from overcharging, excessive discharge, and will also let you see whether the battery is charged. Controllers are produced in various designs. Our technicians will be happy to help you select the needed sizes of batteries and controllers. Now I'll demonstrate how easy it is to set up a solar panel, a controller, and a battery. We are now looking at a 300 watt solar panel. This is the reverse side with two wires at the end, plus and minus. In front of me on the table, there is a Thunder Sky Winston battery to the right and solar controller to the left. When setting up this system, it's very important to first connect the battery and a solar controller. Never attach the solar controller to the solar panel first, otherwise you will destroy it. When you connect a solar controller to the panel, always pay attention to correct polarity. Plus connects to plus clamps, minus to minus. Always use the appropriate fuse. After connecting the controller to the battery, the controller will display the battery voltage. Now that we have already attached the battery to the solar controller, we can connect the photovoltaic panel. Every controller has a maximum input voltage. 100 volts controllers are designated for connecting maximum two solar panels in series. 150 volts controllers allow connecting up to three solar panels in series. Finally, we will connect the appliance that has the same voltage as the battery to output clamps. For instance, an automobile bulb or perhaps an inverter that will produce 230 volts out of 12 volts and will make it possible to power a charge household appliances from it. We can also attach an external display to the connector. It will simplify its operation and display many interesting values. For instance, the battery voltage, voltage of solar panels, the electric current supplied by solar panels, as well as the amount of produced energy in one day, in one month, or since starting the controller. As we can see on the controller's display, the voltage of solar panels is 55.5 volts. The battery voltage is 13.8 volts with no load. This is just the symbol of the bulb as there is no current. Actually, this is the essence of the solar controller. It enables the battery with a different voltage to work with solar panels that also have a different voltage. Now we have switched to the current indicator and see that a current of 5.5 amperes flows from solar panels to the controller, but the battery is charged with a current of 22.8 amperes. If I switch on the load, we will see that the current from solar panels has changed. However, the battery is now being charged by the current of only 17.5 amperes because the current to the load is about 5.5 amperes. I can do the same with the external display. On another screen, the connector shows that solar panels are now delivering 303 watts of power. The temperature of the battery is 25 degrees Celsius and the load does not decrease to performance. If you set the nominal battery capacity and its minimal and maximal voltages correctly, the controller will also show you the battery charge level, albeit very approximately. As you saw, it's truly easy to set up a lithium iron phosphate batteries, solar panels and a controller. Even little child could manage it, but do not entrust a little child with this task. This way you will gain a photovoltaic isolated power plant, which can serve as a source of energy for lighting, small appliances, electric fans, charging of consumer and computer technologies, and much more. Thanks to the unique technology of the lithium iron phosphate batteries from GWL, your battery will last for at least 10 years, performing equally well in the frost and the heat. Batteries from GWL are safe, they cannot combust or explode, are non-toxic and don't contain lead nor sulfuric acid. To order our products, go to our webpage at www.gwl.eu or contact our technicians who will help you choose the most appropriate battery, controller and solar panel. Because of this technical support, we can guarantee compatibility of the recommended products as well as offer the possibility of replacing a controller, a panel or a battery that will not work together with the right type. What about delivery? You shouldn't worry about it either. We offer a cheap delivery to any European destination within 2 or 3 workdays. A clear delivery price list is available on our website. For instance, a delivery of 12-volt battery controller and a solar panel to Germany costs less than 70 euros. This isn't much, is it?